Ruby and Luke met in the break room of a grocery store. They saved $1,000 and left her mother on disability and his mother and her four other kids. They caught a ride to Spokane and they rented out a room. They spent every day in bed. Oh, and night they did too. See, they were in love. They thought they were free from it. Ruby and Lou took a bus to Portland. They rented out a room in a downtown hotel, but their money started running low. And Ruby met a kid named Dallas, who was living on the streets. They'd let him use their room when they weren't around, but Dallas found Lou's 22 and he blew his brains out. One day just saw him laying there, so they took all their things and skipped out. Maybe the whole world is cursed, Ruby said it might be, but since we're together, I know. Maybe it's just the West, Ruby said it might be. So for years they just kept heading east.